Good morning. Sit down, please. This morning's assembly is about things that aren't right.
Every morning at 9:05, the whole school goes to assembly. It is here that the day's events are told and organised. The head teacher, amongst others, gives a talk on spiritual, religious, political and moral issues, as well as making sure that we are all up to date with current affairs.
Okay, we'll now start the press. The Lord's Prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trust against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Fiction Library is a quiet study room while also catering for all our different tastes. All the pupils can take our books at Northamptonshire's libraries as well.
Our library has an up-to-date learning resource area which offers CD-ROM and multimedia packages as well as an encyclopedias and subject literature. We have a number of different programs on the computers. We have word processor programs so we can write to our parents, and then you blast off into space on our orbit space exploration program.
Falcon Manor accommodates but does not teach sixth form, so members of year 12 and 13 study at either Daventry Technical College or Northampton College of Further Education. Students are able take advantages of the superb facilities with the choice of 20 A-levels and AS levels. Student performance is closely monitored by frequent liaison between the staff from the school and college.
The Special Needs Department offers support to those of us who have a variety of learning difficulties. Individual and small groups support us given in the basic subjects of English and maths.
When I got cocoa, I wasn't expecting to get it.
Cocoa's a kid.
Support is also provided in the classroom, enabling us to have access to all areas of the curriculum. The special needs coordinate closely with the school nurse and other members of the health staff to ensure that the emotional needs for all the children are catered for.
So what we've got is one
mate. The biology lab is one of the two labs in the school. They are used by all the pupils.
Now,
science, English and maths are core subjects in the national curriculum. The school, however, has a far larger scale of subjects the pupils can choose from. One of our greatest achievements is our PE GCSE course, which offers skiing. We are one of the few in the country to offer this. Regular trips to Tamworth and Skewbridge ski slopes are taken by the ski club. For the first time in 1996, some of the school went to the French Alps to ski. This was one of many overseas expeditions the school undertook.
Since coming to Falcon Manor, I've become more creative and tactile.
We do many different types of art. At the moment, we are learning about Impressionism and famous Impressionists. We show artwork around the school, which helps to lighten up the place. I find the art room a vibrant and colourful atmosphere.
Thailand. I came here because I want to learn English. Falcon Manor is a really good school. It has a special class for foreign students. We learn English every day. We learn how to cope in a different country. My favorite lesson is English because when I learn English, I am learning a new language and culture.
Played a great part in school life. It has also provided a number of work placements for people at school. The nursery has recently raised money for one blind child to help its education and hopes to do more of this in the future. There are some people who go down every day to help look after the children. There we do washing up and generally look after them.
We've got a lot of children. We have to cater for all their needs. We have about 12 vegetarians. We have special diets, special needs. Any requirement they want, we basically have to look after them. Occasionally they don't like what's for lunch or what's for supper, so we have to bear that in mind and give them either a vegetarian alternative or something else.
Welcome to the centre of the universe as we know it, or it certainly feels like that for the care team of the school. My name is Sharon Brown and I'm the school nurse and the student welfare coordinator. In here we deal with all aspects of student welfare and we offer a comprehensive medical service. We offer as well a support and counselling service to all students and to staff sometimes.
Yeah. What we'll have to do, we'll have to have a chat with Graham about it.
And perhaps Steve, because he's going to be doing a lot of the running about.
Yes. Ah, Graham, just a very appropriate time. What's happening in year 11 after they've finished their exams?
Well, some of them are going home.
The Friends Hall is where the cups, shields and school achievements are kept. All of them from top footballer to best auntie head. In the winter, it is used as a social area as the fireplace is lit, which gives the place a warm feeling.
Whether they need to wear uniform or anything else at all.
Music has grown a lot in Falcon Manor School, and many pupils now have individual music lessons from Mrs. Monk, our music teacher. She teaches the flute, the clarinet, the saxophone, the treble, tenor and descant recorder, and many more. Mrs. Monk teaches class lessons, and in which we learn about rhythms, reading music, learning about famous composers, for example, Amadeus Mozart. We all find these lessons enjoyable and look forward to each one.
Common cup. I've got a bigger one.
And what does that weigh, do you think?
About 3-4 pounds.
Yeah, and how big are they in there?
13 pounds.
13?
I've caught a 12 pounder.
You've caught a 12 pounder, have you?
More and more popular over the years. We do a wide range of swimming activities like life saving and small competitions against other schools. Our life saving competitions consist of things like bronze medallion and small ASA awards. We also have one large competition in September-October time. We also do fundraising for charities and to get stuff for our own school. We have about 10 lifeguards at our school, and the main one who organises most of the stuff is Katie Dawson.
Rugby is also a mixed sport in the school, with some girls regularly training with the club.
I enjoy
hockey because both boys and girls can compete against each other. The school taught me how to play hockey and I am now part of a local team as well as a school team.
Netball is played during activities. In these sessions, we are taught the various skills and are given activities in which we can develop and practice these skills. We then go on to play a game where you get a chance to incorporate the skills which you've just learnt into a real game.
Cricket is played at Greensnorton Cricket Club, where the crease is artificial. Cricket encourages young and old players, and we are fortunate enough to have our own cricket net. During the off-season, we practice quite a lot.
This is karate. It is a form of self-defense which builds up my confidence and self-discipline. It was founded in the islands of Okinawa and it has found its way to Falcon Manor. I think it's fun and I am now third gear. The school has given me this opportunity and many others. Hockey is a new sport to the school. We practice inline and quad skating in most of our free time and in activities. And there are a few of us who participate at rollers in Milton Keynes in North London League. Skating is becoming one of the most popular events in the school and in the UK.
The Duke of Edinburgh Award Scheme is set out to help people between the ages of 14 and 25 to develop their personalities, help build up self-confidence, and encourage pupils to use their own initiative. This is both challenging and fun. At present, we are preparing tents and a transit for an overnight expedition. It is important to know exactly what to do, as the pupils will be going on a 15-mile hike over a two-day period and may be arriving late at night or in the rain. It is important to be able to set up campsite as quickly and efficiently as possible. This activity is enjoyed by both staff and pupils alike. Hopefully it will continue to be a popular activity.
I'm one of the army cadets. I really like it. We get to go on exciting weekends and weeks, and there are also a few range days. We learn how to shoot rifles, reassemble and assemble them. And the discipline helps us with our schoolwork. We also do weekends of canoeing, rock climbing and other fun activities like that. It is actually really good fun.
The Rhiannon News is our school newspaper. Meetings are held for the team regularly on weekdays. At the beginning of each term, the editors set the Raven reporters to work, gathering articles, etc., for parents, friends, and family to read.
Hi,
only had two examples, I just do my examples.
This is one of the girls' dormitories. Each one has its own name, shape and history. This one is called Wigwam and is the largest. Many are named after birds and animals' homes and have not changed in 30 years. The older children usually end up in smaller dormitories or together in larger rooms so they can work.
Number is the equivalent to N. No, number is represented by N.
There is the annex, which has a senior boys in double rooms. The younger children are kept in the quiet areas. Everyone has access to showers, baths, toilets and common rooms at night.
Your ears are glowing.
We are on the internet. You can also reach us by email.